at the villa of the Baron de Signac, where I spent a somewhat infamous year. At the villa of the Baron de Signac, I had ladies in attendance, my Oprah pendants, liaisons, what's happened today, liaisons today, disgraceful, what's become of them, some of them hardly pay their shoddy way, what once was the rare champagne, is now just an amiable hock. What once was a villa, at least, is digs. What once was a golden train, is now just a simple little frock. What once was a sumptuous feast, is figs. No, not even figs. Raisins. Oh.
Was I?
Oh, yes. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, who was prematurely deaf but a dear. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, I acquired some position, plus a tiny titian. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today. To see them, indiscriminate women it hates me more than I can say. The lack of taste that they display. Where is time? Where is skill? Where is forethought? Where's discretion of the heart? Where's passion of the art? Where's craft? With a smile and a wheel, but with more thought, I acquire a chateau extravagantly overstocked. Too many people muddle sex with mere desire, and when emotion intervenes, the nets descend. It should on no account perplex, or worse inspire. Is for the pleasurable means to a measurable end. Why does no one comprehend? Let us hope this lunacy is just a trend. Was I? Oh, yes, in the castle of the King of the Belgians. We would visit through a false chiffonier. In the castle of the King of the Belgians. Ooh, when things got rather touchy, deeded me a duchy. Liaisons, what's happened to liaisons today. Untidy. Take my daughter, I taught her. I tried my best to point the way. I even named Desiree. In a world where the kings are employers, where the amateur prevails, delicacy fails today. In a world where the princes are lawyers, what can anyone expect except to let